So I got my bad boy Lightning Z here, and I'm going to be modifying the mower deck belt tensioner system. As you can see, it's kind of crappy. I went to tighten it the other day, and the original bolt that holds it was all rotted or rusted away, and it pretty much is terrible. So I'm gonna put my own tensioner on it. So here's the new tensioner that I made. I'll hook the spring into that end and I'll bolt this into the deck, and I'll be able to tighten it or loosen it from on top of the deck. So I ended up having to take the front deck mounts off and use my little tractor to pick up the front of the mower just so I could drill the holes, because they ended up right under one of the square tubing frame members or whatever. So alright, now that I got the holes drilled, I'm going to go ahead and bolt it down. So I'll go ahead and loosen that off some.